Hi guys, welcome to ASA Technical. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix. Sorry, we are having trouble determining if your PC can run Windows 11. If you are getting this error message during upgrade to the latest version of Windows 11, then you can try this tutorial. I am sure this method will definitely help to upgrade to the latest version of Windows 11. So, let's get started. To continue this process, you will need 3 prerequisites. Number 1. Windows 11 ISO file. You can download it from Microsoft's official website. Number 2. Rufus to create a bootable USB drive. And number 3. An empty USB flash drive at least 8GB of capacities. Okay, now let's take a closer look at the procedure. First, insert USB drive to the computer's USB port. And launch the Rufus to make a bootable USB drive. After that, select the USB drive. Click Select button to select the Windows 11 ISO file and click on Open. Select Standard Windows Installation under Image option. Now press Alt plus E key combination to enable target system type Legacy or UEFI. And select Partition Scheme MBR. Now leave all the settings to default. Once done, click on Start. Now check these three boxes to remove requirement for TPM 2.0, 4GB RAM, Secure Boot, and Disable Data Collection. Once done, click on OK. Read the warning message about your USB drive and click OK to continue. Now, keep patience until the process is completed. Alright, our Windows 11 bootable USB drive is completely ready to use. Now, close the Rufus. After that, open the Windows 11 bootable USB drive from File Explorer. Now, simply launch the Windows 11 setup.exe. Select recommended option and click Next. Alright, as you can see, no more interruption or error message are being displayed about Windows 11 system requirements. Now, accept the license terms and follow the step-by-step screen instructions to upgrade to the latest version of Windows 11. Alright, the upgrade procedure was successful. Now, let me show you the device specification and system information. Okay, as you can see, the Windows 11 Pro Edition version 22H2 is running on i3 4th generation processor. Once the upgrade procedure is completed, just run the Windows update for necessary device driver and software. So, I hope this simple guide was helpful for you. If you have any question, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.